and the correct spelling for those who got to type this shit.
Senga, S-E-N-G-A, which is Agnes, A-G-N-E-S, backwards. Gray, G-R-U-Y.
And do we have your permission to use this in television and film into perpetuity to save the planet?
Yes, you may, especially to save the planet.
Okay, so what would you say if you found out that global leaders had been lying to people for years, and for the last 50 years they knew how to stop global warming, but didn't because of greed?
What would I say? Who am I to say anything? Just another human.
That doesn't trouble you?
Stop.
Okay, what if you found out that we are less than 5 to 10 years away from the end of the world if we don't stop the deforestation of the rainforest, because if we raise by 2 degrees, the ice capsule melts so fast that Los Angeles and other cities that are not 300 feet above sea level currently will be underwater?
When the leaders themselves stop at this news, because foreseeably they would see themselves as living more than 10 years.
Well, aren't most leaders in their 60s to 80s? Aren't most world leaders not that young? They're not your age.
Certainly.
So do world leaders really care about you?
Do they? You're shaking your head no.
Well, if they've lied to you for the last 50 years, what good is that?
Look at me. All I can say is my spirit animal is a rabbit, yeah? And it's a rabbit because I have a pet bunny, and the pet bunny is always in a cage, or a lot of times in a cage, and the pet bunny can be really scared. So what you can do to me is scare me by telling me in 10 years, you know, it's all gonna vanish and I can live around scared, but in the end, the bunny is still gonna be moved in that cage, you know? And so I hope that the people see the beauty of the bunny in the cage and move it properly.
So what do you say to those who recklessly throw things away and don't care about recycling or the world tomorrow?
But I think they recklessly throw things away because there are no laws for that. I mean, I'm from New York, and so in New York there are laws for that, quite strict. We get quite hefty fines for throwing things not into segregation.
But for those who don't?
I mean, for those who don't, perhaps the laws should be in place.
Do we need laws to tell us how to live right?
No, I think that inside of us, like as humans and as live beings, inside of us, like really deep inside, we know how to live. You know? We know we're not like, we know what's right or wrong just by us inside, really deep inside. But the laws are in place for something, you know? They keep us in line a little bit better.
The hell is that red thing flying up there with two red lights? Do you see that?
The new things, you know?
Is that a fucking drone?
Yeah.
Are you shitting me? It's right over the house.
I don't think they're
illegal yet. Is that a drone flying right over the party? Sir, is that a drone flying right over the party? Oh, you're flying that.
I think someone in the house is probably flying it.
That's crazy shit. Okay, sorry.
Can we end it?
Yes.